This morning, Coral Springs, Florida is using a simple 15-minute antigen test on its essential personnel. Firefighters, police, and city workers. No blood samples required. Just a swab from the back of the throat mixed with a solution and placed into a tray. If it turns blue, then it's positive for coronavirus.
There's no better feeling than to be able to tell a family a result right on the spot before they leave, because then you can counsel them, you could help them know what to do next.
To date, other COVID tests have required long waits, in some cases up to 15 days. While waiting for those results, some Americans do not quarantine, which can spread the virus even more. Dr. Deborah Birx talked about the promise of these rapid tests just as the pandemic started overwhelming our nation.
We have to be able to detect antigen rather than constantly trying to detect the actual live virus.
This 15-minute rapid antigen test now in use in Coral Springs was developed in China. Studies on Chinese healthcare workers showed the test was accurate 80.2% of the time.
This antigen test comes from China, where they say 80% success. But should we be suspect simply because this is China?
I would say that as a scientist, as a researcher, I would be suspect of any test that comes to me for evaluation. If it came from China or England or New Zealand or even within America, I would say that those tests all have to be validated.
This 15-minute rapid antigen test is still unproven in the United States. Dr. Peter Antevi, who is the medical director for the Coral Springs Fire Department, follows each antigen test with a more accurate, time-consuming test that examines DNA, those comparisons to be shared with the FDA. While an admittedly small test sample in Coral Springs, the 15-minute rapid tests have been 86% accurate. And while 86% accurate isn't perfect, Harvard professor Dr. Ranu Dhillon says the way to make up for that failure rate is repeated testing.
80% success rate means 20% aren't caught. Is that good enough?
That definitely is good enough if you're testing frequently. So if you test one day and you're in that 20% where you're missed, but then you test yourself again the next day or 2 days later, the likelihood of being missed both of those times is exceedingly low.
The FDA says antigen tests will play a critical role in the fight against COVID-19. For cities like Coral Springs, these rapid antigen tests are not only cheaper, but employees are not sidelined for days while waiting for results.
And now you got a 15-minute result and?
I'll be going home tonight and having dinner with my family.
Because you are?
Negative.
Put a swab to the back of your throat.
I took that 15-minute test.
I am a little anxious.
Aside from the gag reflex when my throat was swabbed, it was easy. And getting near instant results reduces anxiety.
So I'm all clear.
You're all clear.
Good.
Thank God.
Your colorful mask is working, Carrie. So where might we see these tests widely used first?
Initially, we'll probably see them in workplaces where people go back to work and also at schools. Now, the test that I took is not the Abbott test. That one we'll begin seeing in about 30 days, and the cost is about $5. So, guys, we're probably going to see these very soon, just about everywhere.
Certainly progress.